Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Trugnayatuvan. Request you to subscribe the channel. HTC company skipped the Mobile World Conference for launching its new flagship smartphone in 2018. The flagship smartphones of HTC U12 and the U12 Plus are expected to arrive in late April or early May. Before the launch, the specification being made public by the company. As per the information, HTC U12 Plus will be powered by the Snapdragon 845 processor with RAM of 8GB. Will have a 5.5-inch Quad HD Plus display featuring Gorilla Glass 5 as well as an external storage support for micro SD, which will support up to 2TB. This great device will also have IP68 waterproofing and 12.8 megapixel cameras at the front. Their rear camera will be 12 megapixel HTC Ultra Pixel camera, both cameras with OIS. Other features for the new smartphones are EdgeSense 2, a fingerprint scanner, HTC Boom sound speaker and high-res audio. This U12 series of HTC is expected to be a user-friendly, easier to use, high specification phone. Whenever it is to be released, whether April end or early May, it is going to be released all over the world at the same time. The design of the U12 has been leaked during the last Mobile World Conference. It was shown a design very similar to the one of the Samsung Galaxy S8 and LG G6. It seems that it will feature a 5.7-inch screen with curved corners and tiny bezels at the top and the bottom. HTC is fully prepared for the marketing and promotion of this flagship phone, and this much is sure, they are going to aggressively market the device all over the world. Thanks for watching. Request you all to like, subscribe, share and comment.